about what Fred Hampton was about. Let's get a camera. Putting on just, I don't know how many job fairs he's put on. Where's Mr. Lamar?
Right.
Okay, how many job fairs have we?
7 in 13 months.
7 in 13 months. So they are interested. That the mayor's daughter worked with him, Tammy Yarbrough, and they're doing positive things for our youth to keep them at the Christian aspect. And these people, along with the Page family, do incredible things. Thank you very much. My wife, Mr. White, Mr. John White.
Brad Hampton's father was a member of Prince Hall since 1947. And on behalf of Prince Hall Lodge, Mount Hebron Lodge, which I am a member of, we'd like to pay homage to both Fred Hampton and our former past brother, his father, on behalf of the Lodge.